This is the whole recital dance, just the part that we've learned, like the first time I taught this to you. So from 7 and 8 and 1, okay? It's broken down with counts. We're going to break it down, and we're going to go over all of it, all right? So here we go. 5, 6, 7 and 8 and 1, 2, 3 and 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. So these kicks, we kind of went over it a little bit before we went on break. Make sure we like to kick like way out here. Don't do that. Make sure that you kick right underneath yourself and flex your feet. I'm not there to be like, flex your feet, but just hear me, like we're in class, and I'm like, flex your feet, okay? All right, I'm going to be watching. I can see if your feet aren't flexed, okay? You got to flex them. Here we go. From the top again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, so it's kickers. Kicks. Kickers. It's kickers. Yeah, so it's kicks. Boom, and boom, and boom. Ball, change. Okay? So there's 3 sets. Let's try that again. 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and let's add the arms. We go up, 6, 7, one, and two, and three, ball, change, 5, 6, 7, 8, let's keep going, so we just went 5, 6, 7, 8, we go 1, 2, 3, and 4, again, so we push, these are the arms, push, and push, push, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, so it comes back, punches, hits your knee, and your foot kicks back. Okay, so it's 3, and push off of your front. So your weight should mainly be on your front foot, on your right foot. You push it back, boom! And as soon as you kick back, land on your left and kick your foot forward, boom, okay? Here we go. So we just went 5, 6, 7, 8, we go 1, 2, 3, and 4. We go in, out. So 3 and 4, 5, 6. Circle your arm. 7, 8. Again. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you should get low there. So how to do this? Ha. You know this is my favorite thing. Okay. Yeah. What's up? Yeah. So, you're on your toes, so if you look at me from the side, I'm not really on my heels at all, because then you can't twist your knees in, and you'll hurt your knees, okay? So make sure you're on your toes, bring your toes in to face each other, and that will automatically bring your knees in, okay? So, it's like a butterfly, it's called a Tootsie Roll Butterfly, those are the words for it, so start out in like a turned out second, like ugly, okay, then you bring your legs in to come out, so stay on your toes, make sure you're on your toes, in, out, if you're on carpet, you might want to take your shoes off, so, because it'll be really hard with tennis shoes, if you have tennis shoes on, to circle your knees in and out, yeah, so we just went 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this 5, lean to the right, bring it around and flip. Lean to the right, bring it around and center again. Lean to the right, bring it around. Center. Okay. Lean. Bring it around and center. Okay? Let's keep going. 7, 8, and 1. Okay, let's try that again. 5, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. So as soon as you put your foot down, you don't put any weight on it, because because it has to pick back up to go behind me. Ba, ba. You see how I'm stepping behind me? Ba, ba. Okay, so I pick up right, left. Pick up your feet. It's faster, so you can't be like, it's not like that, but you have to be able to move your feet. Let's go from here again. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2. Okay, you keep your foot up. Punch your hand. It's your left hand. So 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4. So without the arms, 7, 8, and 1, 2. So see how I'm leaning to my right hip a little bit. 3, and 4. So you kind of shake back and forth. Left, right, left. And sit down. Boom. Most of my weight is on my left foot. My left leg. That's what it's called. Okay? So, again, we go 7, 8 with the arms. And 1, 2, 3, and 4. Sit into it. 3, and 4. Look to the left. 5, 6. We go 7, 8, 1, 2. Okay, that's really slow. It'll be quicker than that, and it'll make it a little easier too. So then you're like, okay. So let's go from here again. 5. So we go 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 2. Yeah, so this, when you land, you have your right hand up, your head's down, and you're leaning. You're pushing with your left foot to your right, and you're leaning into your hip. Okay, it's supposed to be like a cool little move. Okay, let's go over, let's do this 5, 6, a little faster. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 2. So look at this, 1, and boom. So 7 and 8, and so this kicks, boom. Boom. So it's like you're doing another one of these jumps. So 7 and 8, and you jump over, but you release your right foot and you land on it. And that's when you sit into your hip. So just practice that. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Kick down. Again, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 2. Again, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 2. More time. 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 2. Yeah. Okay. Let's do it from the top, and then we'll keep going. Okay. So, let's do it from the top, If you, actually no, let's just keep going from here. But, okay, here we go. 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 2. 3, and 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. Kick. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 7, 8. We go. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6. To the left. And 1. Punch, a punch, punch, punch. Look, look. Right and left and up. Dip. Yeah. Okay, on the punches, we look to the right. It's been a second, so. Make sure you look to the right, not the left. Right, left. Go to the front. Right, to the front. Jump in, up, down. We're going to keep going. 1, 2. We go right. So you pop your leg, left. Boom, boom. It's like a little Elvis. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, keep going. 5, 6, 7, down, 8. 1, down, 2. Yeah? So from the side, it goes here, A, boom, up and around, yeah? So it just went 7 and 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 down, 8, 1 down, 2, grapevine, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, One, turn, two. Three, four, five, six. Let's go over that. No, seven and eight. Five, six, seven and eight. And one, two, three, four, five, six. Around. Three, one, and goodbye. Okay, ten. Woo! Yeah. Let's keep going. So we just went one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five together, six. So it's out and out together. This is what it looks like from the side. Out, out together. Okay. So we're facing the side. We go out, out together. Then we slice, and we bring our foot around, okay? So one, two, three, and four, five, six. We go into a pas de bourrée. One, two, three, and four, five, six. Five, six, seven, and eight. So it's right, left, right. Front. It's behind you to the side to the front. Here we go. Behind, left, right. Again, five, six, seven, eight. Right, left, right. Yeah. Again, five, six, seven, eight. Right, left, right. Again, five, six, seven, eight. Right, left, right. Five, six, seven, eight. Right, left, right. Five, six, seven, eight. Right, left, right. Five, six, seven, eight, right, left, right, again. Five, six, seven, eight, right, left, right, again. Five, six, seven, eight, right, left, right. Yes. If you don't have it yet, keep practicing that. Okay? Here we go. So we go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. When we land in front, we push back. Boom, head. Boom, head. Okay? Again, one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Woo! It's hard to look. We go one, two, walk, three, four, and then we push, boom, boom. So we kick our left, and we pop our, when we land on our left foot, we pop our right foot out. So I'm on top of my toe, boom. We kick our right, boom. Just try that. You like skid your toes, okay? So every time you step forward, your toe comes forward as well, but it doesn't pick up, okay? Just try it from five, six, seven, and eight. Keep going. One, two, one, three, four, go. Five and six, okay? I'm running out of room. So it's just we just went five and six. And one, two, walk three, four, five, and six. Turn over your right shoulder. Five and six. Step with your left foot. Seven, eight, one. Let's try that again. A little confusing this part. So we just went one, two, three, and four. Five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, step, three, four, go. Five, six, left, right, together. Let's keep going. You can go back as many times as you need. So just rewind if you need that again. So just step together. We go one, two, three, four. Yeah. Let's do that again. Five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, walk, three, four, five, six, go left, right, left, up, down, and party, party. Yeah, let's keep going. I think you remember this part. Party, party, we go, mama. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Mambo, let's break that down real quick. We go right, ba, da, da, da. So when you're right, you come forward, you bring up your left foot. Okay? So step right, left, right, left. Right, left, right, left. Again, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. We're going to add a hop to it, and that makes it look a little different. So we hop right, left, right, left. Yeah? Let's go from here. 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, left, right. 1, left, right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah? How'd you do? Let's go from the top. Actually, no, let's go from here. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. We go. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6 to the left. Ball change. Hit, a hit, hit, hit. Lift to the right. And 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1 to the side. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 6, 7, 8. Turn, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Mama, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah? Let's go from the top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, go 7 and 8. And 1, 2, 3 and 4, and arms, arms. 1, 2, a 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We go 1, 2, a 3 and 4, 5, to the left. Ball change, 2, a 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, turn 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go left, right, left. 7, 8. We go 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes. Woo! How'd that do? How'd you guys do? Hope you did good. I can feel it. I feel it. You did good. If you need that again, rewind it, do it again. Yes? Okay. Let's do the whole thing from the top with the music. Just from the kicks. Okay? If you haven't learned the beginning of the dance, that video is up. Go learn the beginning. I'm going to post another video of the whole thing together. Okay? Just with the music. Okay? Here we go, just from that part.
Lady, use your mouth. If you want to say something, say it now. I love you.
6, 7, 8, 1, 2.
If you want to say something, say it now. If you wanna say something.
try it from the beginning. The poses. Whew, I'm out of breath. Okay?
Let's do it.
If you haven't learned it yet, go watch that video, go learn it, and come back. We'll try it.
If you want to say something, say it now.
Thanks, guys.